Welcome to Hiscox Extranet, the future of online trading. In this video, we will walk you through all of the key features to show you how simple it is to get started. Logging in. Your details are entered here, with option to reset a forgotten password. You can use this link to contact Hiscox Underwriting, Claims, and Technical Support Teams. Have a quick question? You can chat with our dedicated underwriting team through our new web chat function. Creating a new quote. You can choose the right cover for your client either through a PI combined or office combined journey. Please note, PI is not offered through the office combined journey. All journeys use a blend of free type, drop down, and selector fields. Mandatory fields are marked with an asterisk. Where turnovers are lower, you'll be given the option to enter a detailed activity split. This should only be done where the client asks to see the split on their policy schedule. With higher turnovers, you'll be prompted to add the detailed activity split. In both PI and office combined journeys, certain trades will decline or will highlight need for referral. You can use a smart lookup to add the risk address. Where a line of cover is not required, you must enter a £0 sum insured. Additional covers and limits. Hiscox Extranet will give an indicative premium for core cover as soon as you move to the Additional Covers and Limits page. From here, you may add additional products. These will trigger extra questions around limits and product specifics. By clicking Update Cover, Hiscox Extranet will refresh covers and pricing. Material Facts. The indicative premium window will show a breakdown of product prices. Use the Claims pop-up to add details of any pre-inception claims. Client details. Hiscox Extranet uses Companies House lookup data to correctly identify your client. Please remember to check this data against your own records. Client quote. From the client quote screen, you can see the premium breakdown and any endorsements that apply either to the policy as a whole or to specific lines of cover. All of the documents can be found on the right-hand side of the screen that you can download or email to yourself. The summary of cover will also give a clear breakdown of the premiums, sums insured, and excesses applying to your quote. The premium override function gives brokers the ability to provide discounts directly to the customer without having to contact Hiscox directly. Check with your regional branch manager to see if you're eligible for this feature. Creating a referral to our dedicated underwriting team. If your quote triggers a referral, the reason will be clearly shown on the client quote screen. When referring a case, please enter a message to provide our underwriters with as much detail as possible. Please check that your contact details are correct. Our underwriters will reach out to you using these to request more information or to let you know the outcome. Please ensure that you click Refer to Underwriter to then send the case to our dedicated underwriting team. Receiving an approved quote. Our underwriters will inform you when a quote is approved. The client quote screen will update to show an obtained status, and any underwriter messages to you will be visible. Accepting the cover. Once you have clicked Accept Quote, we will check the start date of cover and ask you to confirm payment method. Selecting Agent Statement will bind your quote and charge you directly so that you may collect payment from the client. Your client can choose to pay monthly or annually, and our direct debit facility remains interest-free. Please check these details are correct before proceeding. Once your policy is bound, you may view policy documents or use the email documents function. Current Acturis brokers can upload the policy directly to their own Acturis accounts. The policy summary screen allows you to see the history of any changes or renewals. Making a change. Click on the Amend Policy button. Hiscox Extranet will ask you to confirm the start date of your change. You will then be shown the Cover Details page so that you may update your change request with the required amendments. Cancellation requests. Please add as much information as possible to your cancellation request. Finding an existing client. You can either use the Recent Clients or Find Clients to locate your current quote requests and live policies. There, we promised you it would be simple. We hope you found this guide useful. If you have any questions, please contact your regional underwriter or visit hiscox.co.uk/broker/extranet.